Good evening, and welcome to the Rising Stars Christmas Program. Thank you for coming tonight and showing your support for the kids. They worked so very hard on this. Please join us afterwards in the fellowship hall for refreshments. We hope you enjoy the show.
Did as the angel commanded him and took Mary home as his wife. But he had not union with her until she gave birth to a son.
No. He's fat and lazy and extremely rude. But if you don't care a feather or a fig, you may grow up to be a pig.
Oh, would you like to swing on a star? Hairy moonbeams home in a jar. And be better off than you are.
Or would you rather be a fish?
A fish won't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't write his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought. And though he's slippery, he still gets caught.
But then if that sort of life is what you wish, you may grow up to be a fish. A new kind of jumped up slippery fish. And all the monkeys are in the zoo.
Thank you.
course, Your Highness. I mean, Your Highness.
Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life.